Oh shit, we're gonna die. Do it!
That was amazing.
Come on, Elizabeth. Let's go find Daisy in the factory.
The gates are open! No next tech there!
What the fucking hell is this dude doing? They're trying to be like
Daisy
little
said
demons.
She was coming here for Fink.
We need to take that elevator up. Bet it leads to Fink's office.
That's that horse they want.
Lockpicks. Can always use more of them.
Crack. This is where they make all the dope. Damn, they're making a shit out of those vending machines. Shannon, you missed it. Vending machines all over the freaking place. And
they're
bottles
just
and
right for each other, aren't they?
Bottles
and
bottles of dope.
Comstock.
And auto turrets.
Maylin? Mr. Lin? My god, I was so set on getting to Paris. I didn't really think that...
You couldn't have known this would happen.
I had a role in this catastrophe. If you want to pretend that we're purely innocents in this, then that's your prerogative, but...
Oh, shit.
Hello? Fink?
I saw you die, Booker. Saw it with my own eyes.
That's right. Listen, I got you your guns. I'm here for my airship.
But my Booker DeWitt died for the Vox Populi. You either an imposter or a ghost. My Booker DeWitt was a hero to the cause, a story to tell your children. You just complicate the narrative.
Money, 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 Cthulhu!
Press to wash away your enemies. Hold to grab enemies and release to reel them in for punishment.
Fancy putting those lockpicking skills to work?
I'll see what I can do. Got it.
These holes have shown me yet another wonder, though I've yet to see the application for it. They illuminate a merger of machine and man that is somehow the lesser yet the greater of both parties. The process seems to be irreversible. Perhaps so.
Thank you. Every step is like gold.
That was kind of freaking insane.
Take this.
Much obliged.
I'm trying to find some freaking more shit. Moving too damn fast.